The Siemens S10. First with a colour display.